Hey guys, this is Akib with me and welcome back to my channel Innovator. Are you guys afraid of using hand sanitizers, hand wash or any such other materials which are being kept in public places? Actually, we people should be afraid of these things because these sanitizers, hand wash are being used publicly like in restaurants, in hotels, in shopping malls, in colleges. We are not the only people who are visiting these places. Lot more people are visiting the same place at the same time. So using that same sanitizer, same hand wash by pressing that, no, we may be communicating disease, we may be spreading disease to others, or others may be spreading. To prevent this situation, to prevent the spread of these diseases, I came up here with the solution, automatic dispenser. It can be any liquid like a sanitizer, hand wash, or any other soap which will be dispensed by this circuit, which will be dispensed by this device. We will surely prevent the spread of disease, and on the another hand, we can avoid the wastage of sanitizers, avoid the wastage of hand wash. What you have to do is just show your hands to the device and the required amount of sanitizer, required amount of the liquid will be in your hands, and just rub it in your hands. And this circuit is totally easy to implement. We need few components only and fix them together, no need of coding at all. And I am sure that the circuit will be affordable to each and everyone because the overall cost of the circuit is only 500 to 600. Now without wasting the time, let's see the requirements we need for our circuit and then we'll go for connections.
I cover these joints with glue because these connections may come in contact with the water, so to avoid short circuits, it's better to cover them. Similarly, extend the wires for IR sensor because we are placing IR sensor away from our main circuit board. Now connect VCC of sensor with the emitter of transistor, that is this leg. Or this projection, see this projection means emitter. The projection over here means the emitter. Connect VCC from the sensor to the emitter.
We'll be right back. So this is our complete circuit. Now let's make an external covering for this and fit it inside. So guys, let's fill this bottle with the sanitizer. I mean water, just for trials. So the bottle is almost filled with water. Let's try whether the circuit is working or not. Pause. Guys, let me sanitize my hands and demonstrate it to you how to use.
نِوان سورُے اور یُتھُے بَسہِ نا یہِ ووت اَکُے اَتھا اَکُے اَتھ دۄیو دۄیو اَتھ کوٚر سینِٹایزَر دٲر چھِ رَٹٕنۍ
So this was all about the automatic dispenser. I hope this video will be useful for you. And if you guys found this video interesting, then give a big hand for me. I mean, do like, share, comment. And do not forget to subscribe the channel. Hit the bell icon. See you guys in next video. Till then, Allah Hafiz and bye.